Liverpool transfer talks. Reds working on agreement to solve a major issue. 5-year contract prepared. Fabrizio Romano has taken to Twitter to provide an update on Liverpool's pursuit of RB Leipzig centre-back Ibrahima Konate. After the best season for the club in the Premier League era last time around, the Reds now have a fight on their hands to qualify for next season's Champions League. While their famous front three has underperformed and underwhelmed, many of their shortfalls can be attributed to defensive frailties. Virgil van Dijk and Joe Gomez have missed the bulk of the season, while Joel Matip is also completely unable to keep himself fit. A new centre-back ought to be a top priority for the summer transfer window, and if Fabrizio Romano is to be believed, Ibrahima Konate could be that man. With the journalist claiming that the Reds will be tabling a 5-year contract offer for the Frenchman. Striking a deal with RB Leipzig was always going to be the difficult part, especially with Dayot Upamecano leaving. But Liverpool ought to fancy their chances. Perhaps all they need is a little push from the player, and he'll find himself at Anfield in no time. Blackburn fans hail display from loaned-out Liverpool attacker Harvey Elliott. Loaned-out Liverpool attacker Harvey Elliott scored last night in the Championship, and some Blackburn Rovers fans on Twitter hailed the youngster's performance for them. Liverpool decided last summer to send the 18-year-old out on a season-long loan, as he completed the temporary switch to Ewood Park. The English teenager has since had a massive impact in England's second tier with Blackburn. He scored the winner on Friday night during Blackburn's 2-1 home win over Derby County in the Championship with a stylish finish. The left-footed winger cut inside from the right to his favored foot, and unleashed a powerful shot that was too much for a goalkeeper to keep out. It takes his tally up to 6 goals and 11 assists in 38 Blackburn appearances. Blackburn Rovers v Derby County, Sky Bet Championship. Photo by Jean Kruger, Getty Images. A selection of Blackburn supporters on social media praised the on-loan attacker after his latest display. The skillful English wide player has previously made 9 first-team appearances for Liverpool. A and surely it won't be long before senior Reds boss Jurgen Klopp looks to include him in his squad at Anfield. Despite his inexperience and youthfulness, he's made a big contribution this season for a mid-table championship club. Here are some Blackburn fans though that would love to take him on loan again next year.